is your kind of big first premiere in a way, right?
I know. It feels incredible. The truth is, making a movie is a miracle. And so we feel so fortunate that our miracle came true. And so much in part because of all the people that have showed up to see our film tonight. We have so many friends and champions and collaborators that brought us here. And I'm overwhelmed. This is literally a dream come true.
And you're braving the heat in here, too.
I know.
1,000 degrees.
No, it is 1,000 degrees. But you know, making movies is being under pressure, so here we are.
You know, it kind of leads me to the question: what was the most challenging thing and satisfactory thing making this movie? Because I'm sure there's so much that you went through.
The most challenging part of making the movie, I have to speak from a personal place, is I have two children.
Satisfactory.
Oh my God. There's so many answers, but I have to say the incredible cast. Working with people that you love and admire and being in a foxhole with people you trust is a dream come true. And our cast, from Walton to Olivia to Jim to Alice, Caitlin.
It's a heck of a cast. Now that the film's over, what have you learned? What have you learned kind of going forward into your next film?
What have I learned? So many things. I think something I certainly knew but felt so profoundly was how important community is, and building a close network of friends and collaborators when you're going through this process, because that's what's really pulled me through.
I need you for a picture, so go ahead. Back at it, right? Hey, long time no talk, right? Just tell me now, you've given birth, obviously. What is it like being a mom for the second time and having the film come out, kind of? Does it give you perspective now, kind of, in life?
You know, it gave me a lot of perspective in telling this story, because when Dan and I began writing the story, I was not a mother, and so my way in was very much through Mara. Plays. And as I became a mother and grew my family, I came to relate in a very deep way to Walton's character and Olivia's and Jim's characters and the extraordinary dilemmas they face as parents and how hard it is to learn how to trust yourself as a parent.
That's fantastic. And what did you learn from the cast? Because you have such a tremendous veteran cast and just talented at anything. You as like a first-time feature filmmaker that you took away from that?
Especially Walton. He is a filmmaker in his own right, and at every turn he was a partner to us in this process, and we relied on him for so much. His grace and his wisdom really got us through tough days on set, from practical advice to spiritual advice.
Which helps.
Walton was, from start to finish, my spirit guide, and I'm so thankful for his friendship.
You make friends, you make a movie.
Yeah.
Life is great.
Life is great.
Thank you so much.